Yeah!
We're jumping. Maylee, do you know where we're gonna go right now?
Yeah.
We're gonna go to a place and the whole building is filled with trampolines.
Yeah!
We're jumping. We have to eat our lunch.
We're deciding to take her to Idaho Jump Time. I'm kind of jealous because I won't be able to jump this time because we're gonna let her jump and have fun. Next time though, I'm gonna film a rad video because I can do some tricks on the trampoline, let me tell you. But we're gonna let Maylee have some fun at Jump Time. They have like trampolines, inflatable stuff, a foam pit.
Yes.
Anyway, it's been a dream of mine. I'll let her live it first.
To do a waiver.
I'm waving, thanks.
He's waving his life away. Are you excited?
Mommy.
Do you wanna take that off?
Off.
It's bugging her.
You don't like it?
You can't find the... Okay, Dad'll hold it. Let's go.
Thank you, Daddy.
No. David, you should just pay and go play on that. There's nobody here.
I know. This would be the perfect time to go play on. Oh, they have basketball hoops. I love them.
Here it is. Go with Dad.
Let's go. Come on. Maylee. She's trying to feel her way around, getting used to it. Not sure what's going on. Go back home.
He's gonna go again. You wanna do it again?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead. Did she climb up by herself or did you push her? She's trying to figure out how to get back over here. Good job.
Hey, Maylee, you gotta make it all the way up there. Let's go.
On the train? She loves it.
Maybe.
First time for everything.
Look right here.
I don't even remember the first time I rode one of those awesome like quarter machines. This is awesome. I can't wait for when it's my turn to play. Ah! Foam pit. Ah! Ready, Maylee? Okay. Jump! Woohoo! You did it! Is that fun? Yeah. You're getting sucked in. You're getting sucked into the foam pit. Now let her jump off the stairs.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Stay hydrated. Right, Maylee? Right. So my buddy Kent's coming to town next week, one of my mission companions. We're going to this place. Kent, if you're watching this, it's awesome. This would be a great place for like a kids' party. This is like the kids section, and the adult section's out there, and they have like basketball goals you can slam dunk on, and all this other cool stuff. Maylee pooped on the potty for the first time.
Wait, no.
Don't film her.
Ew! That was hard to do it on the big Christmas toilet. Maylee, how do you feel? She doesn't get it.
Like.
Say toilet.
Like.
Oh, my. Pepper, good job grabbing the camera.
Thanks.